I found out that this car is good for me. So in terms of safety, technology, and at the same time, comfortability. Hi, my name is Vin. I'm a content creator on TikTok and on YouTube. And currently, I'm working as a talent acquisition and marketing supervisor in an online English teaching platform in the Philippines. I found out about the CHERY brand because I saw before, that was 2008, I guess, or 2007, the CHERY QQ that was a neon green, and I really liked the color. So one time, dumaan ako along MacArthur Highway and then I saw CHERY Marilao. So I saw different cars or different Tiggos. Specific itong CHERY Tiggo 7 Pro. And I am actually watching different videos on YouTube, comparison video, kung ano ba talagang sasakyan yung bibilin ko. But then again, I found out that this car is good for me. Since I'm a vlogger and most of my contents are related to cars, review, related to travel, lifestyle, nagko-compliment si CHERY Tiggo 7 Pro sa mga vlogging content na ginagawa ko, sa mga road trip ko and all that. So talagang napaka-helpful and syempre, ang dami nating views pagdating kay CHERY Tiggo 7 Pro kay VinExclusiVe YouTube channel. Do you know what I love most about my CHERY Tiggo 7 Pro? Syempre, number one na dyan ang 360-degree camera natin. Alam nyo, pag nag-drive talaga ako going to office, iniisip ko number one yung safety kasi gusto kong makauwi ng safe with my family and all that. So syempre, 360-degree camera is very helpful for me. Now, in terms of the comfort, alam nyo, sobrang believe talaga ako kay CHERY Tiggo 7 Pro. Sobrang lambot ng steering wheel, di ba? So, konting left or right mo, sumusunod agad yung sasakyan natin. And sa family member namin, makwento ko lang sa inyo, yung father ko is tuwang-tuwa sa sasakyan na to. When they saw this car, nagulat sila kung ano yung mga pwedeng mabigay nito. Automatic tailgate, di ba? Na wala naman yung mga previous cars na meron kami sa bahay. Panoramic sunroof, tapos automatic pa yung mismong ano natin, coverboard. And also, napaka-helpful ng FB group namin, which is the CHERY Tiggo 7 Pro Philippines. Kapag may kailangan kami or may problem kami, pinupost para pag na-experience ng iba, nare-resolvehan agad. So, parang family na nga kami dito. Talagang hindi ka others. Napanood nyo yung previous vlog ko about my CHERY Tiggo 7 Pro. So nagpa-PMS ako noon. And pinalitan nila yung pyesa ng air sensor and air filter. So totally wala akong binayaran at all. So gusto ko lang i-highlight na napakaganda ng premium preserve warranty ni CHERY Tiggo. And also, I wanna share my experience to you everyone. Meron silang tinatawag na CHERY Customer Checkback. Alright? So basically, ang ginagawa nila doon, kahit wala kang any concerns, pupunta sila sa bahay nyo para i-check kung kamusta yung car, may mga problem ba or any concerns na pwede nilang i-accommodate that time. And also, I just wanna share na nagbigay sila ng something in return. So nag-visit na sila, gumastos na sila, and then nagbigay pa sila ng cake. Kudos, CHERY Auto Philippines! It's always fun to drive a CHERY.